then I made out this long, this is the first house they built. They had one end of it. He used to keep stuff in it for a store, but not too much, more just, staples and things. And then but about a couple of years after that, he built another building just here at the top of Maples, just there.
Oh, yeah, that's the one I heard about.
Well, when he put that one there, they moved up and lived in that for house. And he kept storing this long log building, and that's where he kept storing the longest. So he, but when he kept it there, he had quite a bit of blankets and things, and then the Indians close to Fortune Lake traded with something other like that. And they used to bring that stuff up from Levant, 15 bucks, and I know she said, Mom, she said your grandfather was only about 9, 10 year old, and he used to take a team of horses and haul from Levant. 3-day trip, she said, you'd see him go off, you'd wonder if he'd be all right to come, then he'd get back.